International public sector accounting standards provide guidance on financial reporting for governments and public sector organisations around the world, and they're intended to increase the consistency and the transparency of government reporting. Each IPSAS focuses on a particular area or topic in reporting and provides principles for users to apply in reporting on that area, as well as application and implementation guidance, and it sets out the board's thinking behind the standard, all to help the user implement that standard consistently. Now, where it's a topic that is essentially an issue that's the same as in the private sector or only slightly differently, then that standard will be based on the relevant international financial reporting standard with interpretation or adaptation where necessary for the public sector context. Where it's a different topic to in the private sector, such as accounting for taxation, the board develops its own standard on that topic. We want to make sure that the information produced through international public sector accounting standards can also be used for fiscal management purposes. So we're also looking at the government finance statistics as we develop each standard to ensure we can get as much alignment as possible within the framework. The board also issues non-mandatory guidance, recommended practice guidelines, on areas outside the general purpose financial statements, the broader general purpose financial reports, so covering topics like service performance reporting and long-term financial sustainability.